The BBC has released first-look images of a new five-part thriller which was filmed in the city. The Nest stars Martin Compston, Sophie Rundle, and Mirren Mack. It was written by BAFTA award-winning Glaswegian writer Nicola Taylor and explores a surrogacy pact between a wealthy couple and a teenage girl. Martin Compston previously said, "I'm absolutely delighted to join the cast of The Nest. Nicole Taylor is one of the most exciting and original voices in writing today. I'm chuffed we're finally working together." Combined with filming in Glasgow and going back onto BBC One in my native West Coast accent makes it a dream scenario. We previously reported on the cast filming in the city centre. For more on this story, visit the news article link.